training ground. I'll show you one place that you might need to use that scarecrow song that we used. We taught that scarecrow. So we're going to go to the left. Gerudo Training Ground. Okay. And here are a couple of trials. Usually they tell me something like, in order to get to the area, you have to. That's weird. If you can overcome the trials in the chambers ahead, only then will you be able to qualify to hold our secret treasure. Which, by the way, is the ice arrows. Okay. Beat all the enemies in a limited time. Inside this chest over here, you can find the chest, is a key will help you unlock a door. Each key you get, and you need all of them to get the door open. All the doors open, get the ice. So we gotta get it in the rolls. See how I know what those are? Remind me. Two. Got what's up for that? Those, playing things. Oh yeah, and what's up for those things too? They're around here as well. Hand those things. Like I said, some of these trials are tough. Okay. And like this one, you have to kind of look upwards, down a little bit, and all that stuff. This one. Anything better to do than warn me over? Same thing with your flames? saying no thanks to you. I'm not going to be humiliated. Video, just because you want me. Cease. Alright. Next call is kind of hard. We'll see you next time when we continue our way through the Gerudo Training Ground.